This is the messenger right here, right?
You ain't fitting. You ain't.
No, your flight leaves in 6 minutes.
6 minutes.
We almost to Johannesburg.
We coming.
We coming.
See, I promise, I'ma look away. If you see me, fine. I mean, cause I don't wanna catch a date, yeah. Based on what I see, I'm telling you that I trust you. And if you do that, I ain't trying to rush you. You know what they say, what you don't know won't hurt you. See, we work too hard to build this life.
So I went a little too hard in Cape Town, and now I'm paying for it. The only part of me that's not a machine is my voice, when I don't get the rest. So I'm figuring that we gotta rethink some of the movement, you know, where I can rest when I have to sing. But I don't know what we're gonna do tonight. We promised some people a performance, and I don't know exactly what I'm gonna do. We're at Mandela's house in Johannesburg. This is his room. This was his suite from 1992 to 1998. So this is where he lived after prison. And so it's so special, and I feel terrible, really, that I'm not my full self. But we're gonna figure it out, you know. And we'll see what happens.
I say we work too. To build this life, that won't change. That won't change over something you type. Yeah, yeah. See, there's no need to worry.